When going out on weekends with friends, it is common to get drunk while having a good time. After having a good time among friends, some are intoxicated. When driving back home, if you are stopped by the police, the officer may test you for your BAC levels. If your BAC level crosses 0.08%, you will be detained in a police station by the officer. You can be charged with heavy fines and penalties when caught for drunk driving. To avoid the complexity of the arrest, contact our experienced lawyers at Delaughter Bailbonds now. Our lawyers at Delaughter Bailbonds are here to help you or your loved ones to stay away from jail, as we believe the right to bail. For further details, contact us now.